cutworms can cause major damage in cereal and pulse crops in Western Canada. By feeding on the crop as it's emerging, they can actually kill the plants and limit establishment. Oftentimes, this can result in the need to reseed.